Jackson. Nice lob underneath. At the doorstep is De'Erica Hamby.
Great recognition.
41% from beyond the arc in her career against LA, which is the most against any team, as Jackson able to get the bucket and the foul.
They miss him. And Rickea Jackson gets aggressive early. We saw her early.
Season, she's been arguably invaluable over these last couple of games. As Jackson able to.
Can they get it under six?
Pass underneath. Stevens catching in traffic.
Yes, Rickea.
Going into the rich seats.
Beautiful dish. High to low. Jackson.
Here's McDonald. Uses the Z screen. Cross court Jackson. Cuffs it like a running back. The finger roll is good.
Stevens. And Jackson just finds a way.
Wears her emotions on her sleeves. A fiery competitor. Mike Tebow once called her the engine for what they accomplished there in Washington, as Jackson getting the bucket there.
Rickea puts it on the floor and attacks an outstanding defender in Tosh Cloud.
42 points combined from the Mercury backcourt tonight. Playing without Diana Taurasi. Here's Jackson left alone underneath.
Hampi is out there saying, swing it. Ray Burrell. Finds Rickea Jackson.
The squad this season makes a big time triple there. Jackson trying to answer and does.
How much confidence does Rickea Jackson play with?
LA down by four. Pick and pop with Jackson. Shot fake. Jackson in over Griner. Jackson on the post against Copper. Cook. Baseline J. Zaya Cook with the pull up.
Kicking it. Always ready to drill it. Zaya Cook.
McDonald with the three. Rims off. Jackson the offensive rebound. Rickea. Up off glass. Rickea Jackson now with 22.
Shot goes up. Rickea steps in. Kind of clears some space. And finishes it.